Check this out. A blanket of spider webs covering plants and trees on the outskirts of Dama, Buenos Aires province in Argentina has surprised the local residents there. Now, the arthropod invasion was the result of the rising river levels and flooding following days of heavy rainfall in the region. Now, scientists say the rainfall prompted the spiders to seek out higher ground to build their webs.